The Timeline app is an app that visualizes how much time is spent in each phase of the ILS. In the main window of this app, all time spent by all students in all different phases of the ILS is shown. When you hover your mouse over one of the lines, the information is specified. To highlight one of the phases, click on that phase's name in the top of the Timeline app. When the checkbox Show App Activities is checked, students can see how much time they were actively working on an app in each phase. The Selected Date drop-down menu gives you the option to select a different date on which the ILS is used. The gear icon is only visible in the design environment. A video in the support section covers the configuration of this tool. Note, when you use this app as a teacher, all names of your students are visible. When students, on the other hand, are using this app in an ILS, all names are made anonymous. This is how the Timeline app works.